Start the ball rolling. You know, by way of an encouragement, ako, nung bata ko, according to my father, as early as 3 years old, nagdo-drawing na ako. Then I was playing also chess in that sport. So, ngayon, gusto kong i-share, you know, hindi kayo ni Lord, God gave me the natural talent to be creative. Ang Baguio po na-declare na creative city, the first creative city in the Philippines.
Using the film, siya oblong yung face na, di ba? Oblong na. Hindi mo makita? Yan. Okay, ngayon, oblong na yan, ano? Anyo may idiin na una, huwag masyadong idiin. Light lang. Tapos yung lips niya, natin. Okay? Yung nose niya. May nose niya. Black nose. Ito yung lalagay mo na yung nose niya. Ito yung eyebrows niya. Eyebrows mo na, okay? Tapos yung nose. Tapos yung eyes nito, okay? Lakihan natin. Kasi hindi ko ulitin to. Okay, ganito yan ah. You just enjoy. Ang secret is just enjoy what you're doing. Pag hindi ka makagawa ng maganda, nag-drawing, practice lang ng practice, gagaling ka. Ha? So ganito yan ah. Gawa kayo ng line na straight. Kung may ruler, better. Tapos cross. Okay? So imagine this is a cross. Okay? So, this is yung chin. This is the top of the head. This is the side of the head. Okay? Ngayon, ito yung lips niya. Kissable lips niya. Yan lips niya. Tawa kayo siya. Ito yung eyes. Eyebrows niya. This is drawing using lines. And you also can make use of shapes. Ang shape ng head, mayroon oblong o ellipse, mayroon yung parang square, mayroon din yung round face. Okay? Kung sa kanya, oblong ang face. What's your name? Karil. Wow. May student kami nila, Margie, ang Karil ang pangalan. Ang galing-galing. Okay? Ngayon, kami nagtuturo ng free art lesson. So, mamaya, bibigyan kayo ni Tita Margie ng calling cards. You can ask your parents na to join the free art lessons na ginagawa namin every weekend sa may Art Bank sa Athletic Ground. Libre po yun. Gagawin namin yung magaling na magaling. The 32 barangays na gumawa kami ng murals of free art lessons. This is the only barangay na after yung free art lessons class, you may play for the big, or large canvas. You imagine that as a big canvas or large canvas. So, ito ang magiging first na project ninyo. Then we will guide you kung kailangan iayos. So, ano yung gusto natin ilagay dito? Yung mga challenge. Bago ba?